This particular camera is a Wi-Fi camera, which also has provision for making video calls to a linked mobile phone through the button right here. I'll show you how you can set it up in this video. I'll be using this Wi-Fi router as a source of internet into the camera. To begin the setup process, I will power up the camera using this provided USB cable. So I'll plug it to the camera and also plug this other end to the power socket. I have just turned on power to the camera and you can see that it is initializing. The next steps will be carried out on the phone, since the interface of Wi-Fi cameras can only be seen through their apps installed on a mobile phone. This camera works with the CloudC International app, which I have downloaded and installed on my phone. I'll go ahead and open it up. We'll add the camera by tapping on the Add New Device tab that is here. One way to install Wi-Fi cameras is through the AP configuration, and so we'll choose AP config. We'll have to press and hold the reset button on the camera. This is the call or reset button on the camera, so I'll press and hold it until I'm prompted that the camera has reset successfully. So I'll tap on next. We'll wait for this countdown to be completed. We'll tap on switch Wi-Fi. I'll slide my Wi-Fi so that it will search for the access point of the camera. This is the camera's access point. I will select it and it's connecting. Connect only this time. So my phone is now connected to the access point of the camera. So we can now go back into the camera's app. You can see here that the camera has been added to the app, but we'll now have to configure internet service into the camera. So I'll tap on Queue Config, and it gives me the opportunity to select the Wi-Fi that I wish to link to the camera as a source of internet. So I'll select my Wi-Fi and then input my Wi-Fi password. I'll then start network. What is being done now is that the camera is getting connected to my Wi-Fi, whereby the camera will get internet through my Wi-Fi. We'll select and add now. So as indicated here, the camera is now available on the internet. You can just tap here to view the camera. The password is too simple. It is recommended that you change the password. So I'll tap on change password. So you can just input the password of your choice. Okay. So this video here is being viewed online, which means you can watch this camera wherever you are in the world, regardless of your distance from the camera. Once it's on the internet, you are good to go. Let's now try the incoming call situation and see what happens. So I want to exit the app first. So when someone press the call button on the camera, you will immediately get a call notification as you are seeing right here. As you pick it up, it shows you a live video of the one that is around the camera, where you can then have a conversation with whoever it is that did the call or initiated the call to the phone. And so that does it for the process of setting up this camera. It's been a pleasure coming your way again. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video, but don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well. Thank you so much for watching.